Good morning, I'm Polarized Moon, and welcome to Casual Friday. Today, I'm playing Human Fall Flat. It's a game where you play as a human who falls flat. His name is Bob, from what I understand. Press any key to start. I haven't actually played yet, but I did customize my little dude. If you look here, he's got a little suit on, and his hat has my old logo on it, minus the, it's got a moon on it, I guess is a little bit of a logo. So, might as well get in here and play. Okay, so I don't know what the controls are. This is an early release, or this is an early build of the game. The game will be available to buy next Friday, so 1 week from today. Oh, hi. Hello.
You just grabbed an instructional video. Hold it.
Yes,
tight.
I did.
Great. Whenever you're lost or otherwise in despair, look around for such remotes. Once
cool, under the couch cushions.
They'll provide
of course.
Instructions ranging from not very helpful to totally useless.
Oh,
if there is no remote around you, you may return to initial despair, or you may start looking for ways to solve the puzzle instead.
Oh, that's clever. Okay, so this is little Moon Bob. As you can see, he's got a nice little suit on. So I'm assuming I go through the doors. And I can jump. Oh, look at little wiggly physics.
Humans, they will run into every door they encounter.
Oh, of course. I do that every day of my life. I run into all the doors. Humans also press buttons.
They will push every button they see.
Oh, of course. There we go. Did it. I pressed the button. Yay, I made it to the other side. What do we have here? Give me this thing. Hello?
Hand direction. As you may
oh,
have
okay.
noticed, you will reach for things that you're looking at.
Oh, of course.
If you can't grab something or push a button, don't blame your hands. Blame your head.
Ah! Oh,
you may
my
need
gosh.
To look up to grab something that is high.
I
and
love the
you
narrator.
Will have to bend over to reach something that is on the floor. Don't worry. This is a safe place.
Is it? Is it really? There you go. You can go away. I want this thing. So I need to press the low button and the high button. Oh,
high and bend low to achieve their goals.
Excuse me. Can I Wow, there's one and there's two. Did it! Look at me being all great. The frame rate is junk right now. Oh, look at this wonderful statue. Can I destroy it? Look at me blown in the wind. Okay, let's go. Do I have to do Oh, I can press both hands and do both buttons.
And grab opportunities with both of their hands.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, look at me flopping. I'm doing the flagpole. Look at me. Oh yes. Okay, so exit.
Yet they can't fly and never will.
And that's why we fall flat. Wait, where am I going now? Am I going to the next level? Whee, look at my little suit. Oh, it's the best suit ever. Oh, nice. Can I get up? Oh yeah, here we go. That is a train. Hello, train. Not the band, though. Like, an actual train. Can I climb up this? Can I do that thing? Ugh. Ugh. Oh, I kinda climbed up it. Oh, I did! I climbed up it! Whoa, okay. Cool. Can I climb up all the things? Can I do some more climbing? Oh, pull myself up. Whee! Yeah, look at me being smart. Okay. And I do this. Oh, there's the exit. Am I doing this right? Whoa. Well, let's jump over here. Ah, Got it. Look at me being smart. And there's the exit. Man, I am good at being human. Because that's what I am. I'm a human. Despite what any of you would say, I'm not from the moon. Shush. I'm not... Of course I'm from the moon. Don't tell anybody, though. Plonk? So I put this box on that other box. Can you get up? Come here, Bob. Let's grab this thing. Yes, that way! Cool. Done. Oh, there's one. I need you. Can I have you? Thank you. No, I'm supposed to grab you, not pull myself up to you. There we go. That's what I need. Man. This game is fun. No. Can I... What am I doing? My little dance, the shimmy dance. Oh, no. I need that. No, put it on the... There we go. Yeah, did you see that little nice little, okay. What do we know? Can I just go over the wall? I want to just go over the wall. Let's try that. Huh. Yeah. And pull myself up. Nope. It doesn't look like it. I think that level with the train before. I don't think I was supposed to do it the way that I did. I have a feeling that was supposed to take a lot longer than that. All right. Let's get you on this thing. And then, can I press this button? Ah, yeah, look at me being smart. Oh, wait, can I? Oh, I think I totally can. Let me get up here. I'm gonna break this game as best as I can. Ah, yeah, there we go. Cool. No. Oh. Dang it. Get me up. I was gonna climb the wall there. Ugh. Yeah. Climb the wall. No. I need both my arms up there. Yes. And don't fall off. Bob, I just told you not to fall off. You need to get back up on that thing. And... not fall off. There we go. Get your other hand up there, please. Yes. Oh, perfect. Okay, so now I have to get this thing over here. I have to get that box up over here somehow. Well, I climbed a wall. I don't think I was supposed to, but the instructions or the thing said that I can climb anything, so I want to do the thing that the game told me I can do. Press the button. There we go. And bring you over here. Is that the music? Okay, so some of the music isn't here, so. Nope, that's the ground. Ugh. Can I let go of that? Can I move the... I can. Look at me being smart again. Yeah, move it. Perfect. All done. Let's put this guy on the thing. Doink, 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 doink. Oh, I love his little jittery hands and feet. His little feet are like the perfect little jittery things. Okay. Can I launch myself across that and make that jump? And... leap! Nope, I didn't do it. I gotta pull myself up. with the button. There we go. Hooah! Haha! Ah, man, I like this climbing mechanic. That's cool. And leap of faith! All the way down! Yeah! Oh, there- whoa! This is all rocks and stuff. Okay. Let's, my hand is kind of stuck behind my head. There we go. Whee! I made it! Whee! I made that one too! Alright. Can I make all of them? Let's just jump. Whee! Oh, there's an instructional video. Give me this. Can I have it? Hello? Climbing.
To fall properly, you need to get high. This instructional video
get high. Is for everyone who is not able to climb. Oh my gosh.
And is ready to do something about their situation. Climbing is as easy as doing yoga.
Is it?
The major difference being that yoga leaves you where you started, even if done properly. Let's break it down. Raise your hands. Inhale.
Yeah!
Approach the obstacle. Lower your hands, grabbing the obstacle. Look down and pull yourself up.
Walk. Can I climb this?
Release your hands. Hand release timing is crucial. Releasing too early or too late will not get you high.
Oh yeah, look at this dance moves I got going on. Yeah, yeah! Okay. If I throw this, is that thing gonna disappear? Oh, I'm still hanging on to nothing! Oh, look at me being all break the game-ish. Okay, let's do some climbing. I did learn how to climb already, so that's not gonna be that big of a deal. Ah! Oh, unless I don't do it right. There we go. All the climbing! No, don't fall off! Gosh, dang it. You're just wibbly wobbly. Alright, go! Yeah. Wait, why did the cameras get going. And there we go. Oh, I like the music here. Do I go with this guy? Jump! Ah, there we go. And this guy. Perfect. I'm gonna make all the places. And I think I should go with this one. There we go. Because that looks like a long route, and I don't want to go the long way. Oh, that was a bad idea. Can you get up? Can you get up? If I like, pull myself up, no, gosh dang it. Can I... I don't think I can jump up that high. Dang it. Dang, nabbit. Oh, here we go. I can get up here. Get through there. Got it. Okay, get up there, Bob. We're going on an adventure, and you're wonderfully dressed, so that's exactly what we need. Can I swing myself up? That would be a fun task. I bet I can. Now that I think about it. So let's swing, and then when we get closer up here, we go. No, we don't do it down, we do it up. Yeah, stop dangling, Bob. Nope, that didn't work out. Oh, I guess I gotta go the long way. That's no fun. And yep, let's get up. Can I use the other hand, please? Thank you. Wah! Wah! Oh, look at these jumps! Look at these jumps, Bob! You're doing so great! I believe in you! I believe in you! You can make it! Now we just gotta go up! Gotta go up the wall! Up the everything! Oh, there's a thing! Ah, more instructional videos! Is this one totally pointless? Oh yeah, my face is kind of derpy looking.
To get even higher, you need to jump before grabbing the edge. Raise your hands, running toward the obstacle.
Yeah, I kind of knew that too, but I still want to hear the narrator. He's so hilarious.
Pulling yourself up. Walk forward, releasing the hands. Practice timing and use the momentum. If you don't release hands, you will make a fool of yourself, like saying goodbye, shaking hands, and walking away without releasing your hand. Etiquette says never do that.
Oh, that was great. Okay. I kind of knew that, though, but that's hilarious. Oh, is there a cave up there? I think there's a cave up there. I want to get to that cave. Oh, no, no, no. Give me the other... Get the other hand there, please. There we go. Look at me being all good at games and junk. Ah, there we go. And climb. And climb again. There's a cave up there. Ooh, what's over here? Let's go this way. I'm gonna totally fall and die. Nope, I didn't. I'm all good. Alright, let's try this again. Yes! Ugh. Now, what is over here? Oh. Whoa, there's like a green thing back there. Behind the wall. Oh, nope, no, no. Let's do this. And leap. Got it. And leap. Oh, that was close. Wow, this is treacherous. Are we gonna make it across? We're gonna make it across. Ah, got it. That was easy. Okay. Ooh, secrets. What do we have here? There's a cave tunnel entrance thing. Whoops. I just donked my face on there. Is there nothing over here? Oh, hello. Here's another path. What do we have here? Ooh, this is kind of creepy. Kind of spookily. What are you? Can I grab you? What are you? Oh, you're like a glow stick. You're like a greeny glow stick. Okay. What do you do? Let's see. Can I walk this way? Yes, I can. There is nothing here, though. This is dark. Maybe I should have grabbed that other thing with my other hand. What does this lead to? Oh, there's another one. Now I've got two glowy things. What do these glowy things do? I'm confused. Oh, is there something over here? Hello? Anything? It's kind of dark in here. I can't really see much other than the glowing of my own face. Oh, there's another one. What are they for? Oh, I see light. I see light. Oh, that's the... Let me grab this thing. So I can have a light and a glowy stick. There we go. I can actually see where I'm going. I think I see light over here. Oh, I can't go up there. Do I need this green glowy cube? I don't know. Oh, hello. Here's a thing. This way. This way? I have a feeling this is trying to lead me somewhere, but I'm not entirely sure where. Oh, I'm on the other side of the wall. Okay, now where does this lead? I'm not sure if I know how to get out, even if I knew where I was going. Oh, can I get up there? Ooh, what do we have up here? There's another entrance up here. Yeah, got it. Why is there a stick here? Can I use the stick for something? Can I pry open the wall with, can I pry this open with the stick? What is this? Is that a thing I can do? Oh my gosh, I can. I can pry this open with a stick. Oh, that is so cool. Is that enough for me to get through? Oh, cool. Cool, cool. Can I get through there? Not quite, I don't think. Let's press it more. Whoa, hello. The bars can be bent with a stick. Yeah, I figured that out. Thank you for being less than helpful. Can I get through here? I can! Cool! That just got me up here. Oh, is this a swingy rope? Oh, this is a swingy rope. Cool. Whee! Oh my gosh. I'm not sure if this is what I'm supposed to be doing, but it's here and I want to do it. Oh, cool. Oh, that was awesome. Okay, so now what do? I go this way? I knew that was a tilty rock, so... Oh, there's a nice chateau up here. Or not a chateau. That's like a condo. And... Jump! Yarr! Got it. Kind of got it. No! Dang it. Ah, darn. Oh, wait. Do I go this way? I think this might be... Yeah, I was supposed to go this way. Wonderful. Look at me being smart again. Not really. And push you. Those little janky suit there. Can I push you further? There we go. Further down. I got a better grip. So if I get good momentum, does that mean that I can... Oh! I can get up on top of it from that side now. Okay, I see. Puzzles! I'm figuring out the puzzles, and I don't even have to have any of the stupid remotes. Or the smart remotes, depending on how you wanna to play it. I mean, that one kind of showed me how to pull the doors open, even or the bars open, even though I kind of already knew. And got it. There we go. Cool. Ha! Okay, so now I'm going up the stairs. Oh, is this the building in the trailer? There's a trailer of a guy throwing like a TV out of a window up here. I think that might be this place. Aha! There we go. Yeah! Cool, I made it! Okay, can I throw junk out the window? Ow! That hurt. Ah! Let's throw junk out the window. Cool! Oh no, I want to throw it over the railing. Let's do that. Let's throw it over the railing. Can I break this glass with the TV? And go! Okay. And we're gonna lift this TV over our head, and, well, can't really lift it over the head, so, we're gonna go, get out the, and, nope, come on, get out there, I wanna, oh, can I get up on top? I think I might be able to get up on top here. Here, let me readjust this, TV. There we go. I'm gonna jump up on top of the TV and get up on the house. Ugh. Oh, come on. I almost had that. I almost had it. Oh, and the TV moved. Okay, let's try this again. I can push this underneath the TV and use it as a wedge to get up on the... That's a piece of glass. I don't need that. Here we go. Yeah, will that work? Will that get me up on the TV? Oh, whoops. Well, no it won't. I'm gonna fall right off to my doom. Oh, and I hit a tree. Well then, I guess there's really nothing, nothing up on top of that house. And I'm pretty sure I can get up on top of the house by climbing that tree, by falling off again, so... Let us, there we go. Let's just go through that door. It leads to the next level. This guy. Ding! Whee! Can I grab onto the wall and just dangle there? No! Alright, what do we have now? Oof, I fell on some things. Okay, so I can break the wall, or break the door, or the thing, or I can use these to climb over. One of the two. I like climbing over, so we'll climb over it. Aha! Oh, get back up there. Thank you. No, no, no. No, no, no. Well, I guess that's fine. You do what you want. So I need to break you. And... Let's see. What else is there for me to... Okay, so I use this. Oh! Okay. So then I do this with it. And break. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no. Give me this again. Don't. Hey, grab the. No, no, no. Grab the thing. Other way. No, get your arm off there. Gosh dang it. And. There we go. Bring it this way. And smash the wall with it. Cool. Oh, I like that music. But, oh, it looks like I can also smash that with it. Let's do that. I can smash the glass on the other side. So, obviously, they want me to go through that door, or that wall there. But, I think I can smash that and get in through there with those mattresses. I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna go against the grain here. Can I... So what if I... I try like that, and then use the mattresses to get up there? Is that a thing I can do? Or is there a door in here that I can break in? There's a pipe? Hmm. Let's see. Can I... I don't think I can climb that. Well, let's go through that wall over there. And then I think I'll figure out a way to get on top of... Oh, hold on. Can I get up there if I get on top of this railing? Ah. I think I can do this. Okay, let's do this. And then we'll get up here. No, no, no. Get up there. Well, no, that's a piece of rebar. There we go. And I can use this to get over here. I think this is what I want to do. No, no, don't fall off. Come on. Come on. Get up. Get up, human. Come on, Bob. Okay. Nope, you can get up there. Whoa, 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 whoa. Man, this is precarious. There we go. And up. Oh, no, no, no. Ah, gosh dang it. Ah, I know I can do this. I can get up there, and then I can get up on top of this building next to me. I bet you anything, I can find a shortcut to the end of the level. Because this game seems to be full of those kind of things. Get me up here. And since everything is climbable and nothing is off limits, that's our deal. And there's got, I mean, it has to be a viable thing, because there's a mattress up there, so. Oh no, oh gosh dang it. Come on, I know I can do this. Get, oh, I'm stuck on the, yoink. Ah. And jump, cool, look at my skills. Get, there we go. Well, I'm getting good at climbing things. So that's a thing. So, I have to take this slow or super fast. Super fast, that's the better way to do it. Well, I did it. Okay, now up. Now I just have to stay steady. Ah, there we go. Perfect. Now what does this lead me to? Ah, get up. Oh, I can't, dang it, okay. I don't need to jump to get up this one. Aha! Aha! And I can jump on this and get over here. Okay, the exit, the exit's over there. Okay, so if I go over here, yes, breaking the game. Best things of all doing. Okay, so I can get up and get up here. Oh, I can just get up on that. Okay, let's do this. We're gonna go up this way. And yoink. Cool. Look at me being smart. And then I can get up here. And then I think I can just jump myself. Climber. Oh, of course. I've always been a I like climbing things. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Cool. And then I can go up here. I'm skipping all the puzzles and going straight to the end of the level. Ah, there we go. Oh, let's get on top of this one. No. Oh, come on. Really? It put me at the back at the beginning. Really? Ah, fine. Fine, I'll play it your way. Ah. That makes me mad. I guess because it didn't register me as going into any of the rooms. Fine. And go. Actually, I just realized that I can do this again from here. Okay. I'm not gonna try doing that again. I'm going to smash this window. Can I smash this window with this? Yes, I can. Perfect. Now get out of the way so I can get through here. Awesome. Ah, okay. Let's try this again. Let's get through here. And pull one of these out of the wall. Ah. Eh. Or not that one. Can I just, like, slam myself into it? There we go. Climbing my way out. Ha! And then I do this. Yeah! What's up here? Well, let's go over here. There's a partially destroyed building. Those are always fun to play around in, right? And totally safe. Don't play in decrepit old destroyed buildings, kids. That's not a good thing to do. If video games have told me anything, that there should be a scary monster in here that's going to try to kill me. And give me a jump scare. That's how all video games work, right? Old abandoned buildings, jump scares. I think that's par for the course at this point. No jump scares? I didn't think so. That's right. Bob here is suited up for anything. Let's ignore that I just fell down a floor there. Oh, what do we have here? Ooh, hello. Whoops. I've got a rolly bin here. Whoa! Okay, that was a little less than, a little less than graceful there. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh man. And I'm dead. Nope, I'm alive. Congratulations. Congratulations, Bob, you survived a, five-story fall. I guess that, I gotta jump off. I don't know where I am. Oh, now I know where I am. Oh, look, it landed me right at the beginning of the puzzle room. Oh, could you stop relaxing? There we go. Yeah! There we go, and I need to get... Okay, so I need to smash this wall with this. I see. Oh, how much you want to bet the wheelie, the trash bin over there is to... is to get up on the top of this building here. Oh, that was cool. I love physics in video games. Whee! Cool. Okay. Oh, awesome. Can I get up and over this, please? There we go. Okay, now what? No. I need to get... There we go. Let's see. What do we have here? Something does a thing here. So I need to get over there. Let's get this guy. Oh, whoops. And I fell. That's fantastic. Well, at least I fell right here. So that's not that big a deal. Whee! That's not what I wanted to do either. Okay. Let's, can I... Yeah. Okay. I wonder if... Okay, so those are... Will this bridge fall down if I put this on it? No, it will not. Oh no, it's on my head. Get off my head. Thank you. Looks like I do need to use this ball to get over there. And swing. And swing. Can I please swing? Ah. Ah. Or can I move these out of the way? Oh, can I just jump across this? I am smart. I could have just jumped across that the whole time. Well, I broke the thing. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh well, I can get the box anyway. Let's get the box. Grab this dude here. No, I don't want to climb up you. I want to take you with me. Oh, yeah, you're heavy. Okay, smash the wall. What? Excuse me. Ah, there we go. Cool. And now the door's open. Yay, I did it. I did the puzzle. I like how the different grounds have different sound effects. Can I pull this down? Is this a thing I can pull down? Off the wall? Let me go grab a thing. Oh, wait. Aha! Haha! Puzzles! But no, give me the thing. Give me that. And... No, come on. There we go. And that should let the thing go all the way down, right? Yeah! And then let's drop this one out of the way. Doink! Oh, I was supposed to headbutt it and then Knock it out of the way. Ah! Can I... There we go. Look at me stripper dancing. Stripper pole dancing. Okay. What does this do? So, I need to get that box on there. So, let's go... Yep, jiggy that thing, and jump! Cool. There we go. And... Oh, that's not it. Okay, let's try again. Doink! Okay. Okay. And... Leap! And leap! Yeah! Look at me running with my arms out. Oh, Bob, you're super happy. Well, you can't not be happy wearing a suit like that. I mean, the hat doesn't really, you know, match, but since it's got my logo on it, I'm not gonna complain too much. Oh, if I swing this, I can just jump over there, right? Yeah! Look at me being all brainy. And... Leap! Perfect. Can you get up? There we go. I don't even have to worry about that one. Nice. So I think there's 8 levels. How many levels have I done? I don't know. I'm gonna play through a bunch of the game in one sitting here. It's casual Friday, so I'm gonna be casually, you know, playing a long game. It's not a long game. It's kind of a short game, but I'll just play it all. We'll see how this goes. It's super fun. Oh, thanks. That's not what I wanted. Oh, can I break this wall? This looks like the other walls that I broke before. Oh, it is. Oh, look at that! That is super pretty. Can I zoom in? Look at this dent in the wall. Wow, that's impressive. Can I just, like, smash it now? Ugh! Let's throw this thing. Ah, that didn't work. Let's grab this big one. The big one's better. Let's get it over my head, and... This is working! Watch this, this is gonna be like a total troll thing, and it's not gonna work. Oh, never mind. Hush my mouth. Oh, and this one I can smash with this thing. Yay! Destruction! Can I get this out of the way, please? I want this thing. Can I have it? Can I have it? I'd like it. That didn't give it to me. Let me try it again. Let's try it from this direction, though. Let's not jump over it this time. And... Or maybe jump over it, but take it with me. There we go. Look at that. I did the thing. Oh, smashy walls. They're the best. Okay, so... There's a thing. And I have to do it. Oh, well, I fell. That's par for the course, I guess, at this point. Ow. Could you get up? Thank you. Get up. Yeah, there we go. Oh. Okay, so what? Oh, that was cool. I used the environment to destroy the environment. Oh, really? The thing swung back and knocked me off. God, floof the hair for knowledge. I don't know. I can't use Markiplier's thing, floof the hair for strength. Because, really? I literally just fell off the thing. Wow, can't even see my headphones. Ah, look at me being... No headphones. There we go. Done. Go, 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 go. Done again. Perfect. I'm gonna get up. Can I pull this door open? I'm assuming I'm gonna have to find a lever or something to... Yeah, I can't pull this door open. Oh, I see. Aha! But I need to get over there. So I need to push that off, and that's gonna raise the... That's gonna raise this thing. Okay, there you go. Can you get pushed off, please? Yeah! There you go. Dunk. Perfect. Like to open this door? I did exactly that. Oh, glass door. Cool. Can I... No, don't... There we go. Get through the door. They're perfect. That's not how you... Bob, get... that's not how you do that, Bob. Okay, get over the thing. Okay, that works too, I guess. Okay, Bob sometimes. I mean, seriously. Let's get off it. There we go. Don't need to hug the box. Just use it to do... I'm assuming I take it over this way first. Oh, I see. I have to get the box down and then do the thing. Ah. Oh, that did not work. Oh, what do we have here? Ah. Okay. And hup. That did not work at all. Let's try that one more time. Oh, if I fall, can you get up, please? If I fall, can I just drop right on top of the... Can I? Nope. Oh, nice butt there. There we go. Okay, so I go up here. Up here. Oh. Or not. I just fall. That's my thing. Get up. Yeah. Human fall flat. Yeah, you're human, Bob. Because you totally look like a human. With your little stubby legs and your super freakishly long arms. Kind of look like Donkey Kong more than anything. Okay. So then I grab this. Cool. That was impressive. Alright, and then I put this on here. Ah, get up the stairs, please. I'd like it more if it was in the center. That's close enough, I guess. And onward ho! Yeah, I did the thing. Cool, and I can use that as a shortcut. Look at me being brainy. Alright, Bob, grab the box. Get up the stairs first. Grab the box. No, that's not the box. That's not how you grab boxes. Let's try this again. Well, you need to learn how to climb stairs better, too. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. Now set it on the little square. There we go. I was gonna say, I'd much like it better if it was... Nice. It's stuck. Well, let's see. What do we have here? I'm assuming I take this thing and put it on this guy. So I have a makeshift platform that I can raise up and down. Yes? No, maybe so? Let's push it in a little bit better. There we go. What is that noise? There we go. Okay. And then... is this gonna... Oh. There we go. So now I... What do I do with that? That doesn't really help me at all, does it? No, it doesn't. I think I need to lower it a little bit. There we go. Now I can at least climb on top of it, I think. Yeah, let's see. Well, if I attach to the right spot, yeah. Ah, come on. I can do this. And, hut! There we go. Climb up. Aha! This gets me here. And I'm not really sure where this gets me. And, nope, get your hand out of the thing. Oh, okay. I have to drop, I have to pull this thing out. Ugh. Yeah, oh no, I'm stuck. Dang it, I have to go all the way back up there. That's perfect. Just my luck. There we go, get up. And that's not how you do that, Bob. And really, it like flips up every time I try to do this. There we go. That's what you want to do. That's exactly what you want to do. Now you're learning how to climb things. Haha. Look at this thing. It's just like poking out. Can you, there we go. Alright, come with me! Oh, I actually had to do that. Cool. There's a lever down here. Can I get rid of you? And get rid of you. There we go. What does this do? Oh, that opened the door for the ending. Ah, get up. Get out. There we go. Cool. Let's get rid of you. Yeah, crush my arm there. Yay! Alright, time to do some acrobatics. Oh, gymnastics, trapeze artist. Oh, nice. Through the glass wall. Or the glass ceiling in this case. Or, yeah, no, it was a wall. Ugh, okay. Let's fix my hair a little bit. This is a long fall. It's all the falling. How far up in space are we? How far can you fall before you feel any fall damage? I bet it's a long time. There we go. Oh, cool. This is medieval thingies. Ah! Can I break this lock? I bet I can. I bet that's why this is here. Dink. Cool. I did a thing. Can I... Oh, do I actually have to pull it out? I do. Can I grab it? There we go. Cool. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. And it looks like I can go up there, or I can go through here and bend these bars, because I learned how to do that before. Okay. And let's put you through one of these. Ah. Let's take, grab this guy, stick it through one of these bars, kind of. Can I do this? Can I turn it anyway? There we go. Oh, that's gonna be perfect. Stick it right in there. No. Go the other way. Yes. Perfect. And then just wedge that in there and do some magic. And then the other way. No. Gosh, dang it. I wanted to... Had it. Nope, not that one. This one. Wait, did I just bend back? For a second? That was weird. That's not what I want. I need it in the other direction. I can't fit through that hole. Come on. There we go. Stay. Stay. No, come on. Get in there. Yeah, Bob. Come on, Bob. I know you can do this. You did it before. You can do it again. There we go. Let's grab it from this end here. Let's try this again. I'm going to be using a different one, apparently. Oh, there we go. This is actually working better anyway. There we go. I can fit through that. Yay! What's out here? There's a Stonehenge-looking thing over here. Let's go over here. There's also a catapult, which I hope I can use. What do we have here? Can I destroy Stonehenge? Can I destroy these hinges? Why does that one have a different color thing behind it? Or is that just, trick of the light? It's just a trick of the... Oh, that's a pretty waterfall. Where's the exit here? Well, let's get this thing going. How do I... Oh, I have to... Do I actually have to wind it? Oh my gosh, I do. That's clever. Okay. Can I put myself in it? No. Get me in there. Yes. Oh, yes! Oh, look at that! I put myself through the wall! Okay, so can I get... And get up there. Can I... Oh, I'm not grabbed onto it. Let's grab one. And grab the other one. Whee! Moving a cart. Very, very gameplay. There we go. I can use this to get up here. Not sure why I need to, but hey. Okay. Can I get up here? No, I can't. Oh, there's a door here. Hello. What does this door lead to? I guess I'm kind of just exploring at this point because I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. I guess this way. Hello? Oh. Okay, so I need to get up here. Get up on the thing. And then up this. Cool. Okay, so now where do I go? Okay, so that's where I started. Do I go to the windmill? Is that what I do here? There's a little house down there. Maybe I go to the house. I don't know where I go. I have a feeling this is not where I need to be, though. So, I'm gonna go back. There's a lot to explore here. Let's get up on top of this. Or not. You know, that's fine, too. There's a zip line, looks like. Or something I can... Hopefully I can use that as a zip line. How do I get up there? Well, I'm already up, so I think I can go through here and find a way up that way. Maybe. What's in this little shack? Let's check this little house. Is there anything in here? Can I go in here? Let's go in this. Nope, can't go in here. Nothing in here. What was the point of even being in here? I know what I'm supposed to do. I have to take the cart and bring it over here and get on top of the house. That's what I need to do. Cart, I need you. I need you, cart. Yes, I need you. You personally. Can I grab the other? Well, I guess that works too. That's fine. There we go. It'd probably be easier if I could pull it. Looks like I'm dancing with it. Doing the tango with a giant stone block cart. Yeah. Get up. There we go. Oh, is that in the way? That might be in the way. Actually, we'll leave it there because I can make that jump. Whee! And then more whee! Can I have my arm? There we go. Perfect. Oh, so I have to swing across these? Whoops. Well, at least I'm headed in the right direction. Sometimes, a little bit. Ah, there we go. And up. There we go. And jump across this. Did it. Did it, did it, did it. Okay. So I'm still... Oh, yes. That was close. I think I can jump up this without having to worry about climbing. And go. Nope. Apparently not. Oh, really? It's gonna put me back here? Are you just gonna lay there with that stick? Or that board? I know you may be bored, but that doesn't mean you actually need to be bored. Okay. There we go. Get up. Nope, apparently not. I can do this. I can do this. I can get it. And jump. There we go. Now let's just not fall into the water this time. I don't need to use both hands for this. I can just do... Oh, really? Really? Maybe I should move the block over so that when I fall, I'd land on the block. I mean, it doesn't take that much extra time to just get up on the block, but, you know, whatever. Okay. Just go and jump. Done. And jump. Got it. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. I need this. I don't want to fall. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. Come on. You can do this. You can do this. Can I use the momentum? Oh, really? Come on. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. There we go. This is much more difficult than it looks. Man. This looks really easy, but it's not. Well, I don't know if it looks easy. I'm the one actually doing it. Ah, there we go. That first one I've got down. Aha! There we go. Can I bring my other arm up? There, perfect. I'm not gonna take any risks now. Because I've got this. I just have to jump for it. And yes! Yes! I did it! Okay, now I can break open that lock so that if I mess up, I can just come right back here. Dink. That did not do anything. Perfect. Okay, now break open. Now pull the lock out. Pull the lock out, please. There we go. And let's get the rock out of the way. Perfect. And just pull the door open. Done. And now I'm back here. Wonderful. So each one of these rooms gives me a little bit of a puzzle to get to the next room, which I can then unlock. It's kind of like, from what I understand, Dark Souls is like that. You get further in and you can find a thing that'll unlock the next area. Okay, so what do I do here? Okay, I'm assuming I push this forward because it's here for a reason. There we go. Push you forward a little bit. Is that so that I can jump in between those two buildings there? I would assume so. What's over here? Let's check out everything. This is nothing. This is fall to my doom. Wonderful. This is my favorite falling. Favorite kind of falling. Falling to doom. Oh, there's something up there too. Looks like a peanut. What is that thing? I don't know. Maybe I'll find out. Maybe I won't. Who knows? There's a lot of stuff to explore. And get up. And get up. Ah, get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Thank you. No, no, no. Don't fall. Ah, really? I need you to not fall. I need you to jump up and not fall. There we go. Yeah, just plant your feet right on that. Get up. Really? Really? Twice in a row? Just, Okay, there we go. I just realized that the levels are getting more and more detailed as they go on. Like, the first levels were, like, all white, and they were, it's like... Okay. And go across. And can I make this jump? No, I can't. Okay. So does this have to go over here? Is that what this is for? Maybe I have this wrong and this is supposed to go on the other side. Let's try this. Head over this way. Yes! To victory! Let's just have that fist bump out there. There we go. And we'll stop it right there. That's fine. I can fall. Perfect. Okay, so that's where that goes. I'm learning. I'm learning all the things. And... okay, there we go. Get up. There we go. Oh no, oh no, oh no. There we go. Perfect. Oh, really? Oh, this is driving me nuts. This is like Goat Simulator or Bread. I Am Bread, except for this. Actually, this controls fairly well. You just have to get used to it. But the whole character being imprecise thing. Okay. Can I? Yeah, there we go. It's one less jump to worry about. Okay, so where? Okay, so what is this? Oh, cool. I use this as a hook to swing across. That is cool. That is awesome. All right, now what do I use this one for? I do... I'm not sure what I use this one for. Do I use this to pull this down? I'm not sure. But it looks like I can walk in. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I need to go this way. There we go. Does that stay up if I leave this thing? Okay. So do I need to get, I think I need to get this to a specific height. So I can get up there. Let's try that, right there. And then I can jump on it. Kind of. There we go. No, apparently not. That's not what I do. What do I do here? Is it something with this? Do I pull this down with this thing? Oh, yes, I do. I do. Okay. I can get it. Give me this. Come on. I got it. Yes! I got it. Now, can I just use this as a ramp? Maybe. Well, maybe I could have. There we go. Can I get out from under it? I'm kind of stuck. There we go. No, don't get on it. That's not how things work. Oh, here we go. That's not working either. Let's see. Can I do something with this over here? I'm not sure exactly what I'm supposed to be doing here. Let's see. Let's get back in this thing. Maybe I need to get this to go down and then put that on top of it for some reason? No, I get it. I get what I'm supposed to do. I get it. I understand. I'm supposed to use that as a lever. Okay, so lift this up a little bit. There we go. And then I put this here. And I put this one like this. And then, yeah, I think this is what I do. I think this is what you're supposed to do. Alright, I think this is something I can do, I guess. I guess you don't have to do anything in this game. Okay, so then let's put that like that. And then we'll get this swinging. I need it to go higher. Higher. There we go. And pull this over here. Is this a thing that I can do? Is this a thing I can do? No. Uh Let's pull this back just a little bit. Can I get my feet on the ground, please? There we go. There we go. And pull this back just ever so slightly. Will that work? Is that what I need to do? Push it just a little bit. Okay, now we'll drop it on there? Maybe? Nope, it's not quite far back enough. Yeah, let's just knock my head on it. There we go. That should be enough, right? If this is even gonna work, I don't even know. Get in there, please. Get in there. There we go. Okay, so now I can use this as a perch to do it. That did not work at all. All that work and no reward for that. What even do I do? Okay, can I just pull this down a little bit? There we go. Maybe I have to... I'm not sure what I have to do at all. Let's try this. Let's try using this as a wedge or something here. Can I get out from under it, please? No, that's not gonna work. Is there another way I can go? Let's see. Can I walk on that? No. Dang it. Come on, get up. Oh, really? I could have done that the whole time? That actually worked? Oh my gosh. I feel like an idiot. Nope, get off my face, please. Ugh. How come it worked that one time? Okay, and then... Oh, no, don't grab onto that. I need to get up there. Oh, man, it's kind of working. I think I can do this. How long have I spent here trying to do this one thing? There we go. I got back up. And I did it. Man, after all that... What do we have here? Oh, is this the exit? I hope that's the exit. Well, looks like we got a barrel slide of some kind. That's kind of cool. Doors open from the other way, dingus. There we go. What do we have in here? Oh, stairs. I should have known. Bob has kind of a weakness for stairs. They're not his best thing. Cool. Oh, yes. I made it. Now, okay, I bring it over here. There we go. And can I set it down in a manner that allows me to get up on top of it? That should work, I guess. I need to jump. Let's do this correctly this time. Oh, that's gonna work. Perfect. Can I just move it over here somewhere? Let's move it over this way a little bit. No, don't fall over. Don't fall over. Oh, thank you. Perfect. Okay. Up. Oh, and I guess I go in here. And then I go up here. Where did I come in from? That's where I came in from. Okay. That didn't really help me at all, did it? How do I get up? Why is this... Oh, this one's broken to give me indication of where I need to go. That's clever. That's actually nice game design right there. Something's different than all the rest of them. Go investigate. Oh no! Really? Oh, man. So that zipline leads right there. Okay, so I guess that there are multiple ways to get to the end of all these levels. No. You stay up. And get up there. Perfect. No. You stay. You sit. You stay. You don't bite. Why do you fling around like that? Stop doing that. Okay, I can do this. There we go. And gotcha. Stop. Why with the flinging around? Oh no. Oh no, the barrel's messed up now. Actually, no, that's kind of helpful. Stop with the... Oh no, stop with that! How come he doesn't fling... He only flings around sometimes. Okay, up. No, stay up. Okay, perfect. Now don't be so floppy. Get up. And no. Why does he do that? He never did that before. Unless he has, and I've been messing with it the whole time and not doing very well. Oh, look at me being all acrobatic and turning a barrel back up on its top. I've never had so much trouble with the game in my life. Then again, I haven't played, I am bred yet, so that may change sometime. Okay. Go. No, why? Why is he doing that? I was stable. Oh, come on. Oh, this is gonna kill me. Oh, I need that barrel. Ah, I wish these physics weren't so No. I need you. I need you. You stay over here. Okay. You stay. Stay. Can I just get up on it without it flopping around? Why? Why with the everything? Why am I having so much troubles with... troubles? Oh, come on. Oh, this is driving me nuts. This is driving me nuts. I think I'm probably having more problems with it too because I'm angry at it. Oh, no, what am I doing? No! Oh, no! Oh, well, at least it's just right here. Oh my gosh, it's making me angry! Ugh. Is there an easier way to get up there? Oh, man. Okay. Let's do this. Let's get out here. Let's push this barrel down the rolly thing. And it's not there. Oh, well, it landed on my head. So, okay. How did I do this so well the first time? Go. Really? This is gonna... every single time now? Wow, I can't even do it correctly now. Can you just roll normally down the hill? No. This way. Oh, come on. Okay, perfect. Now me. Haha, I did it. I will not fail this time. Gonna do it correctly. I'm gonna do it. Can I just, like, lift this up to the... Yeah, do that. And then get up on it. No, don't knock it over. Oh, come on. Ah! Yeah, there. Oh, no. That's not... There. No, you stay up. Stay. Oh, man. How did I do this so well the first time without having any problems with this? Oh, this is... Okay, I'm just gonna... Okay, there we go. Why? Oh, man. Oh, come on. This was supposed to be a fun, wacky physics game, and now it's turned into I can't climb a wall. Ooh, Bob, you're starting to make me... You're giving me odds at it, Bob. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Now, don't wiggle-woggle your way off. No, yes. Stay calm. Yes. Just slight little wiggles. Oh, no. You can do this. Yes. Perfect. Okay. Slow and steady. Stop being so wibbly wobbly. I would much appreciate that. Okay. No. I was right there. You guys saw that. Okay. Time to get my serious face on. I have no serious face. I'm not a serious person. Okay, go. And I just need to do that quick bounce that I... Yeah, there we go. Okay, maybe I need to do this fast. Oh, no, no, no. No, no. Oh, no. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Just pull myself back up. Okay. There we go. There we go. Oh, okay. That works. That works. Whatever floats your boat there, Bob. Okay. Okay. Cool. Cool. Okay. Okay. Just shimmy sham a little bit. No. Why? Why with this? Can I make it back over to this one? Can I go this way? Can I go this way? Oh man. Oh, this is so hard. Ugh, I'm gonna be a master at this game by the time I'm done with this. I did it. I did it. I did the thing. I did the thing. Oh my gosh. Oh, I was quiet there for a long time. I just need to... Oh, there's still more. Oh, that was insanely difficult. Let's just raise this gate and get through. I never want to do that again in my life. Okay. Oh, man, that was so hard. Okay, so this is to drop that down. Man, I'm gonna have to cut out a bunch of that, because that took way too long. Alright, and this needs to knock that down. I need to be holding it correctly. Okay, so at least I know nothing in the game can be nearly as hard as that was, because... Holy, that was hard. There we go. Alright, I don't care if I fall, I got it down. So now I can use that as a hook. Alright, now I can use that as a swing to get across there. Perfect. So I'm assuming I do this. There we go. Nope, not there. Okay, let's try that again. I can do it. I can do it. Or, I think, can I use that? Oops, let's not try it. We'll run across. Oh, I'm still so mad from that last thing. Oh my gosh. Where's the end of the level? It's gotta be in that little house over there then, I guess. What's it? Is it a log or a treasure? That's a log. What is there a log doing over there? Okay. Got it. Okay, now swing. Swing so I can reach the... Everything's over there. Swing. Swing. Okay, that's darn near impossible too. This game just got super impossible. Okay. Maybe I'm doing this wrong. I don't feel like I am though. I feel like this is where I'm supposed to be. Maybe I need to grab the bottom of it. That's probably what I need to do. Because I've been grabbing like the side or the top. I need to grab the bottom of it. Alright, Bob, let's get going. We're gonna hop our way to victory. Look at that, you're not even touching the ground. Look how you're flying, Bob. No. And back up. Let's time this correctly. Okay, so now. There we go. That did not work at all. Man, what even... Okay, so... I gotta do it. Okay. So let's do, and now. Okay, swing back and forth. Swing back and forth. Okay, I'm gonna get it this time. This is it. I got it. Yes! Okay, don't overshoot it. Yes, I made it. Okay. That is exactly what I wanted. So now, what do I do with this building? I feel like I just jump down to that, right? Where's the exit here? Oh, I think that's the exit. Up there. Okay, so what does this do? Okay, I think this is literally nothing other than a place to get here from the... Whoop. Well then, I fell. Okay. Yeah, you look very comfortable, but I need you to come... Oh, do I have to... Aha! There we go. That's what I need. Okay. So... Anvil... Could you get that anvil off of there, please? Let's move that. Ugh. Okay, so this, I need to make a lever. This is what I was gonna do earlier. I was gonna make a lever, so I need to get up there. So I need to use this over here. Right about here, I think. Let's move it, like, no. Move it like so. That should be good. Possibly. And then we'll take this guy and place that on top of that one. So, and then we put the anvil on the other side. Can I grab it from the middle or something? Yeah, let's do that. Grab it from right here so I can set it on top nicely. Kind of. No, it needs to be the other way, thank you very much. Let's grab it here, maybe. No, stand up, please. Oh, perfect. No, not perfect, fell off. Kinda perfect. There we go. That's what I need. But it needs to be more stable. There we go. And let's put the anvil on it. This is gonna work, everybody. Alright, grab this anvil. This has been a tedium. Fun game. But, man, that one spot drove me nuts. Ugh. Okay. Get on there. Or I guess you could get on there like that. No, it needs to be on it. Okay. No. Push forward. Oh, come on. Okay, this one needs to be pulled this way a little bit. Oh, the physics are too good for this kind of thing. No. Yes. And then... Oh, man, this is impossible to pick up. It needs to be, like, way above my head for it to get up on there. Oh, is that good enough? Is that good enough? Oh, please tell me that's good enough. Can I make a running jump at it? Oh no. Oh. Oh, there we go. Yeah, push it in a little bit more. That'll work. That'll do all the work. Okay, now get up on it. Nope, stop being so janky. There we go. Go, 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 go. Work, 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 work. Oh, come on. Oh, did it break? It broke. Gosh dang it. That's why it fell off. Oh, come on, Anvil, get out from under there. Ah, oh, come on. And put you on top again. Oh, get up there. Yes, 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 yes. There we go. That's not high enough, is it? Oh, that's just barely not high enough. Come on. Oh, now it's worse. Okay, let's try this again. Do that thing I just did, where I pushed this up and rolled that underneath. Oh, hopefully that'll work. And got it. Oh my gosh. Okay, no flipping flopping off there now. Okay, now what do I do? So do I get up here and push that barrel down? Or what do I do here? Do I move this? What is this? Okay. This is a really long level. Where do I go now? What is this? Oh, I better go up there. I think I go over this way. This looks like a thing that I need to traverse. Okay. Up. Man, where is the exit here? Is there even an exit here? Or am I just... I'm doing puzzles, though, so I mean, I've got to be doing some headway, right? I mean, it seems like I should be getting somewhere. Okay. There's a rock. Now, I push you... over this way? There's another catapult. Okay, so that gets me up here. So what do I do now? I go across this way. Oh, cool. Physics puzzles. No, no, no. No, no. Oh, I can just jump on this one now. Okay, good. Whew. These ones don't destroy my progress if I fall. Which is good. See, I can just run up this one. Why can't that other one have done that? Ugh. There we go. Whew. Okay, now I get across this by... jumping. Oh, cool. And woof. Awesome. So now I catapult myself on this thing again. Okay. This is still a really clever mechanic. I like it. Actually cranking the thing. Oh, there, now I get in. If I could get in. Aha! Nice! Nice. Oh, I actually have to launch myself through the catapult. Or, I have to launch myself through the hole there. Wow, okay. That's not what I was expecting. Let's, do this again. Not headbang, that's probably not what you want to do. I mean, yeah, headbanging is always nice and all, but, that's not how you, crank a thing. Okay. I hope I get this on the first try, because I am not going to be happy. Oh, I still need to do one more, I think. Crank it again. There we go. No, no, no. No, no. Thank. Get in there. There we go. Oh. Can I just... Yes! Yes! Oh! Yes! I did it! I did it! I did it! I fell through the floor! Storm the gate! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that was an ordeal. Whew. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna leave this video off here. I'm not gonna do much more. this looks really awesome. So, this game is coming out in 1 week from today, so go check it out when it's out. I'll have a link in the description below. Yeah, if there's any other games you'd like to see me play on Casual Friday, please post them in the comment section below. Or if you made a game that you'd like to see me play in Casual Friday, send me a link to it, or send me whatever, and I will totally play it. Because I like to play games on Casual Friday. Good night, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye! Now, lately, we haven't seen much of Blocky, and couldn't find him. Turns out, he left and changed his name to David. So, let's figure out why.